Hello everyone, welcome to University Study Guide YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about the SP Jain School of Global Management 2021 admission notifications for Doctor of Business Administration. So the study is all about online or on campus in Sydney. So in this video we'll see all the details about this Doctor of Business Administration. So before that, please subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon so that you will get all the latest notifications for our future videos. And please like this video and share this video in your with your friends, colleagues, your family, relatives, so that they will get the notifications. And if they are interested to study in the SP Jain School of Global Management, so let us see what is the notification is all about. So now we are into the SP Jain official website. So here you can see the notifications. Doctor of Business Administration, the admission open for the September 2021 intake. So this admission is for the September 2021. So let us see what is the program overview. SP Jain Doctor of Business Administration, that is DBA, is a 3-year doctoral program designed to meet the needs of the high achieving professionals who wish to enhance their business education through original research. The program builds on a business acumen of the previously undertaking graduate studies using global intelligence as a tool to solve the business problem. So this will be a 3-year full-time program or part-time program. So the study will be having two modes. You can apply for the online mode, as you can see, or the on campus at Sydney. So we'll discuss both the things in detail in this video. So please continue the video till the end. So let us see what are the other benefits. For the executives and researchers with 5+ years experience of work experience, and you'll get an Australian degree with this. We'll see the download brochure. I have already downloaded the brochure. We'll see that in this video later. So let us see what is the program structure. It is the advanced coursework. You can see the research methodology and literature review, statistical tools, techniques and risk for research, case methodology and qualitative research, research proposal and ethics, and the thesis work. So there you can see the student experiences, the past student experiences. So there you can check all the details. So what will be the advantage of this program? That is focus on applied research, learn from the highly experienced faculties, earn an Australian degree from a leading business school, your gateway to a senior level career. So these will be the advantage of this program. So let us see what are the area of research. So finance, IT management, interdisciplinary marketing, operation and supply chain management, organizational behavior and human resource, and others. So there you can check. You can track the, you can start the applications. I'll show you how to apply this in a short while. So let us see what are the course curriculum and what are the fees. Here in this link you'll check the fees, that is online study as well as the Sydney campus, on campus Sydney study. So let us see what is the online fees. So as you can see, online study option. So you can see the fees. In total it is $25,000. You can apply for the installment plan. You can apply for installment plan. There you can check the installment amount in USD, that is 1500 around. You can check the different installment fees. Okay, so another thing it is mentioned, this program is a 3-year program. You as we have discussed, although you may complete it in 5 years, any delay in the completing the program beyond 3 years, stipulated period draws an additional fee of $500 for every 6 months beyond the 3 years of period. So that means apart from 3 years, if you are delaying this completion of this PhD program, so for every 3 years you need to pay around $500. So non-payment of fees may lead to cancellation of admission. Books and courses materials are to be purchased by the students directly on their own cost. So the books and study materials are not included in this cost. Fees are subject to change by the school management. So along with that, some other fees are mentioned. You can check the details from here. Another thing, the scholarship. Scholarship is also available. SPGEN and its endeavor to encourage marriage of students to excel further their academic and career paths. It is inclined to offer scholarship to selective candidates joining to this program. There are various level of scholarship. Granted scholarship are awarded based on the candidate's academic performance, work experience, expertise, positions at the workplace, diversity at the interview performance. So the scholarship decision will take place through a comprehensive holistic review process, and the student who earn the scholarship need to meet the code of conduct requirements. The detail will be shared in the offer letter. And here you can see the scholarship are not granted for living, transportation, insurance, visa cost, registration books, activities or other fees. So the scholarship will not cover this cost. Okay, so this is the online thing. Let us see what is the detail of this on campus. There you can see the amount. It is in AUD, that is Australian dollar. So for the online, it was in USD, but in the on campus, that is Sydney program, you need to pay in AUD. There you can check the fees details. Visa fees, all total it is 69,350 AUD. So here also the same rules applicable, that is every 6 months you need to pay 700 AUD if the degree get delayed beyond 3 years. Okay, so there are some rebates. So you need to purchase your books, course material from your own cost. It is not covered in this, like the previous online degree. Some additional cost it is mentioned. Similarly, the scholarship is also available. You can check the details. So let us see what is the brochure. As you can see, SPGEN, it is based on 4 countries, that is Dubai, Mumbai, Singapore and Sydney. So we are talking about this Sydney. So this brochure you can download from the website directly. The key program highlights, everything is mentioned here, but you need to check your website for the details. So I am just going through it. You can pause the video and check this. Some global rankings are also mentioned here, like top 20 in the world by Forbes and best international 1-year MBAs, top 5 in the Times Higher Education, and Wall Street Journal. Top 50 in the world. Okay, you can check all the rankings here. So let us see how to apply it. There are some other qualifications are required. We'll check this. Explore the requirements. I'll put this link in the description. You can check there. No need to worry about this. So let us see the eligibility. It is the most important thing. So applicants are required to fulfill one of the following academic eligibility requirements to be eligible for admission. That is having a postgraduate degree in the field of business or related disciplines from a recognized university or other approved institutions. Have a postgraduate degree in the business or related discipline from a recognized university or other approved accredited institution. At least 5 years of managerial level professional work experience you must have. So if we're talking about the English language requirements, it is the IELTS. So overall 6.5 score is required, minimum of 6 in each subject, and TOEFL it is 89. The total score is 89, and writing it is 22. And the Pearson English test, if you are applying, it is 60, minimum it is 60, and no section score less than 50. So international applicants, including those who have completed their most recent education qualification in English, who are undertaking study at our Sydney campus, may need to meet the English language test requirements as per the Australian government for the visa purposes. So you can check the details from here. So there will be an online application. Along with that, you need to put your CV and undergraduate degree certificates, evaluation and interview. The school establishes a shortlist of potential applicants based on the past academic performance and other achievements, past work experience, English language proficiency, and ensure the successful participation. That is this English language proficiency. You need to show. So the applicants will be emailed the admission details approximately 1 week after the evaluation. To view more about this admission and policy, you need to check this. So here in some important contacts and resources, you can check the links details. Here are the emergency contacts, you can check. So this is all about the Doctor of Business Administration by SPGEN School of Global Management, online and on campus Sydney. If you like this video, please press the like button and comment below, and please subscribe our YouTube channel so that you will get all the latest notifications. Please like and subscribe our social media pages so that you will get all the latest notifications. The details are given in the below, and please check the other videos related to PhD admissions, higher study in our channel. Thank you for watching this video.